Hello and welcome to another Saturday night heavy metal meditations. Cutney and I are going to play and take you on a sound journey. Metal, bowls, rat drum, two other things that may pop up that ask to come out at any rate. We'll go for about an hour. The invitation is for you to spend the moment and find an intention to carry with you. This is a powerful time. We weave an amazing energetic journey, and you can, by all means, choose to use that energy to help manifest whatever you need or clear out things you don't. As we get started, Kanyumi and I will breathe three breaths together. Deep belly breaths all the way up as much as is comfortable, kind of slow. And while I'm doing that, I like to grow roots into Mama Gaia, straight through the floor, against the ground. That sets up energy channels for me to release things that might come up that no longer serve. It also allows energy and things that Mama Gaia might have to offer me to come up. You're invited to do the same. For me, they look like banyan roots coming out of my feet because I'm going to be standing and kneeling most of the time. But for people laying down, it might look like roots coming from any point or all points in your spine, lower legs, wherever, whatever's touching the ground, or whatever feels good. We'll go for about an hour. There will be some loudness. There will be some quietness. There will be some more loudness. Then there will be really quiet for a few moments. And then I'm going to play the rap drum, and then it'll get quiet until I ask for your return. The invitation during those times is actually, as we're breathing now, to just kind of check in with where you are with your body, what's going on, any areas of tension or places where you might be holding energy that you want to let go of. And then when it gets quiet, if you think of it and you're not asleep, you might check in again and see if anything's changed, because it's my experience that things do change. And sometimes finding areas that maybe didn't even feel tense when we started out, but now you can feel a definite difference, it might key you in on places to work or that things have changed. And you can always ask your guides, because hey, that's what they're here for. Do we have anything else?
Hydration.
Drink water. We'll talk about that at the end too. You might want to have a little water by your side, but yeah, for now you can be fine. Get comfortable. Seated or laying down is awesome. I'm going to ask that you just move whatever is in that cup there, Jonathan, so that it's off the floor and not going to be a spilled thing. Thank you. And yeah, comfortable. You don't want to have to move a lot. If you need to, I mean, it's okay. It's all right to move. But you don't want to have to like, oh, now I'm going to turn on to my side. Although, I don't want to have to move. Let's say it that way. All right. We'll see you after it's over. Thank you.
Thank you.
as this sound journey draws to a close. The last of these vibrations waft off into the ever-expanding, never-ending consciousness of the universe. The invitation is to find your breath. And let it reel you back into your body. And back into the here and now. And as that breath brings your consciousness back in, you may find that your extremities have a deep, deep desire to move. And so, almost of their own accord, your fingers and toes may start flexing. And your wrists and ankles may join the party. I suggest that you let it happen. And you may find that other muscle groups feel like they don't want to be left out either. And that a good stretch would do them right. Thank you for your attention. Thank you for your intention. Know that no matter when you experience this, if it's here and now or much later than July 17th, 2021, you're joining a morphogenic field of yum goodness. Drink plenty of water. Things sometimes get shook up, toxins get released. Awesome to flush them using water, to give your body plenty of water to allow it to flush them. And for me, sometimes this puts me in an emotionally vulnerable space. And if that's so for you, the invitation is to watch your emotional environment for a few days and maybe go the extra mile to protect yourself and surround yourself with loving beings who see you in your most awesome, awesome self. People like Kaim. Until next time, mahalo for being here. We'll see you again.
Aloha, mahalo.
Aloha.
recording is off.
And we're out. That's a wrap.
Quiet on the set.
Yeah.